siyang OFW na nagtatrabaho sa hotel kung saan magiging guest si Taryn.
Yes, I am. And I play as Taryn, so he is a Thai guy who flew all the way to Hong Kong to search for his mom who is missing. And then he met Iris, who is a receptionist at the hotel.
Control myself in the most part of the movie. I might become a whip. I think the dream, yeah, dream is in the film. It's about chasing a dream. And I think all of us here also have dreams that we want to chase. Everyone on stage here also have dreams to chase. So that's why this really relates to me, because I want, my dream is to be able to have this film be shown in more countries, be a huge success, so that we can produce even more greater Filipino films for the rest of the world, for the rest of our lives, you know, put Philippine Asian cinema on the map. So that's the big dream that we all have here.
And we will all make that happen, right? SFM more!
It's been such a long journey for both of us and for the whole team of Under Parallel Skies na since nagsimula kami sa film na to, and it's something that we're really, really proud of and we're excited for everyone to see. So hopefully, ma-enjoy ng mga tao yung film.
Wait, have you told your Thai co-superstars about working with Filipinos?
Yeah, I have.
What did you say?
First of all, I said, please come to watch my movie in Thailand. That's the first thing you have to do. Yeah.
Overall, how was your Filipino working experience?
Oh, very good. Very nice. You know, it was like a dream come true already for me. You know, I always dream to work with international actress or international artist. You know, it's like a dream come true for me.
You know, we know you guys are big, but we didn't know you. Was remote and you had to ride a boat, and Direct Secret was telling us fans even rode boats to see you guys. Can you tell us about that during the last day in Beijing?
Yeah, we took a boat to Pingshao. It's like 40 minutes away from the Hong Kong. But when we like finished shooting, there are some fans like waiting at the port. Yeah.
Because he's really famous in Hong Kong.
I know, we saw that. Janella, how are you? How's everything going?
I'm more than nervous. I'm actually really excited. Because like I said, we're all really proud of this film. Sana, I really hope it affects people in the right ways. Yeah.
Okay. Thank you guys. Thank you so much.